Cool. You just Alright, hold up, Freddy. Let me just do something real fast, and I'll just rest. I'll get back to it. I'm gonna play again. Just hold up. Let me just do something real fast. Hold up. I'm almost done. All right, like Negan says, back to it.
Wait.
See why I hate it. Unless you already know why. I have a lot of shotgun shells, I'm gonna use them. Yep. Oh. Yeah, that's what's up. Nice and organized.
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks.
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way?
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You... What is this?
Come on, let's go.
There's a gate here.
Thank you. Got a selection. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back any time. Wait. come. Got a selection. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that... not enough cash. Is that... Thank you. What are you selling? Come back anytime. I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
Already begun.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see. Thank you.
time, comrade. Krauser. I died in the crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. any time.
What is that?
Thank you. one first. Yeah. The kitty kitties.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling?
What drugs you got for me, boy? Let's see.
What are you buying? Is that all? Not enough cash.
Fuck.
Stranger, what are you buying? What are you selling?
I'm selling this.
Come back anytime.
So freaking fast. It's not even funny. Oh, crud. Oops. Right here. I got him.
Good. That's what I'm talking about.
Maybe I should get more health. Just because... perfect.
What do you intend to do restoring Umbrella?
To bring order and balance to this insane world of ours.
A psycho like you can't bring order or balance.
You don't seriously think a conservative mind can chart a new course for the world, do you?
Yes, I do. I feel like I'm gonna die a lot when I'm on the top. Where is he? I know he's here somewhere. I guess not. Well, I broke the rule. I need to use a weapon. I don't like to. I always get hit with these anyways.
What is it that you fight for, comrade?
My past, I suppose.
Umbrella.
I better heal, because I ain't trying to die right now.
Prepare for your death, Leon.
But this part's hard. Oh shoot. Oh my goodness. Oh crap, no I didn't. Well I kinda did. he wasn't enough. And I wasted 20-something bullets, so it wasn't a total loss after all. Except for my health, but I can get more. Freddy, send me a message. Should I just beat it right now or no? Should I just beat it or should I wait till tomorrow? Save and I'm gonna turn it off right now, alright?